Okay, it's time for an update of Mitch's little fish growing farm here. Here's my originals. They are about 10 months old. There are 14 in here. And there's about 5 good males in here. And the rest are all ladies. And so they do breed in this tank, but this is also my growing out tank. I have not started eating any of them. I could, but I guess for now, fish are friends, not food. Yeah, so they're in there. That's 14 big ones, 10 monthers. And then over here, I have a female and a male. She's got some eggs. And so I'm in about 5 days, they will be coming out of her mouth there. Yeah, so she's getting ready. They are mouth brooders. That means they incubate the eggs in the mouth. And the male is back there. And over here is 70, I call them teenagers, but they are from October and December. Today is almost April 1st, getting close. And so these are 5 monthers now. And some are 4 and 3. So 3 to 5 monthers, all of these. I'll put my hand here so you can kind of see the size. It's only 1, 2, 3, 4 inches. Yeah, not bad. And then over here, this is quite the drama. There's almost 1,000 newborns in here. Those are all under 5 days old. Some were born even yesterday, about 100. So almost 1,000 newborns, 70 teenagers, and my adults here. Mitch's fish pond. Amen.